The Lenovo ThinkSmart Tiny Kit is an entry-level Microsoft Teams Room system for smaller meeting spaces. This video will serve as an overview and setup guide for the ThinkSmart Tiny Kit. Inside the box, you will find your ThinkSmart Tiny, a Lenovo ThinkSmart controller, power adapter, HDMI ingest dongle, and wireless antenna, and depending on your region, a power adapter cage, VESA mount bracket, and wall mount bracket. First, decide where you want to put your Tiny in the conference room. You can either set it on a flat surface or mount it to a wall or even on top of or to the underside of your table. Once you've placed your Tiny, connect your ThinkSmart controller to the USB-C port on the front of the device. Then plug in your power adapter. Connect your external monitor via the HDMI port on the back of the device. Connect the HDMI ingest dongle to a USB port. This dongle will allow you to connect your laptop to the Tiny Kit so you can share your laptop screen through the device. Connect the Ethernet cable if you want to provide a wired connection to your device. Screw on the wireless antenna. Finally, connect any certified peripherals to the remaining USB ports, like the ThinkSmart Bar 180. Once you have finished connecting your audio and video devices, power on the device. The Windows out-of-box experience will begin to configure your operating system. Follow the instructions to complete this process. When prompted, scan the QR code or follow the instruction on the screen to add your device to your ThinkSmart Manager account. Or simply skip this by pushing the skip button to add this device to your ThinkSmart Manager account later. Finally, follow the on-screen instructions to log in and set up the Meetings app on your device. Once you have completed these steps, your ThinkSmart Tiny Kit will be set up and ready to use. To learn more about ThinkSmart devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to smartsupport.lenovo.com. Thank you.